steadily, but not afraid to play a very, very tight game. And that's what they're doing now. Look at this, trying to figure it out, but they're going to run out of shot time if they don't get it away quickly. They know that. Oh, just in time, and what a beauty it was, just on the inside. I thought they'd been called for it, but not a bit of it, and it's Obradovic that makes the strike with a second remaining on the shot clock. Absolutely brilliant.